Like so many other moms in my neighborhood, I'm concerned that we always have places, not just in our own neighborhood, but throughout the province, where our children can learn in safe and inclusive learning environments. And I'm proud of the fact that for over a decade, we have been at the forefront in Canada for taking action to prevent bullying in our schools. Today, the Minister of Education made an announcement that demonstrates our ongoing commitment to this and how we continue to work with schools to create these kind of environments by providing new tools to assist all schools in creating safe, caring and inclusive learning environments where all of our children can reach their full potential. I was wondering if the Minister of Education could please inform the
Order,
House
please.
About
the member's time has expired. Order, please. The member's time has expired. The Honourable Minister of Education.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I was pleased today to be in the MLA for Fort Rouge's riding at the Rainbow Resource Centre with Chad Smith and Jared Starr to announce our important work with GAL Canada, the Human Rights Trust. We are going to be creating a document called Safe and Caring Schools for Equity and Inclusion, Mr. Speaker. And we are very proud of doing this because we are the party that has fought for workers' rights. We are the party that has fought for women's rights. And we are the party that is going to fight for LGBTQ rights, and we're going to make sure that, oh, I know they don't want to hear it, Mr. Speaker, they don't want to hear it, but we want to talk about it, because you know what? We need to make sure all young people have a safe and caring environment to learn in, and we're the party that is going to stand up for young
Order,
people.
Please. The minister's time has expired.